personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November, but no further evidence has been unearthed until now. Police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered near the Pedernales River. The couple's whereabouts are still unknown.
It's time.
Damn it, Johnny. Get your head straight. Come on now. If it ain't asking too much before you go and run off again, would you mind helping me out? Play. Thank you.
Not quite yet.
If Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him. Someone die? You ain't never quite the same after that, let me tell you. Someone now. Go on!
County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the family.
Somebody around here has to catch him.
Thank you.
adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas, composed of fox bones, have appeared in the two cities, yet their connection is unknown, but not likely coincidental. The youths are believed to be sisters.
That's what I get for taking it easy on them.
Damn it, Johnny.
Get your head straight. Come on now.
Like you might be hurting.
Time to play.
How you make those weird-ass traps yours, anyway?
unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled to death, although the cases have similar.
I knew I should have handled this myself. I'll fix it. If Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him. Let's see what you scurried off to. As they say, family first, you know?
You die right quick! Trust me!
Don't worry. I'll find you. I'll find you. Don't you worry about that. Nah. Got nothing.
Same game.
Wait a minute. Now, where did you go? No tracks here. Where'd y'all run off to? This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling. You wanna know how your friend died? I can show you!
Ha ha ha!
Were alerted to Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of
me.
If Grandpa was able, this would be over by now. I better go feed him.